decided to seek academic advising because I started from Early Start and I got a good connection with the advisors here. They cared more for me than I was caring for myself. It was more on top of me, making sure that I was on point, going to all my classes, turning in all my work. Coming from high school, I wasn't organized and I wouldn't write down what was due. They taught me that it's better off if I just download all the syllabus, create a schedule of what is due, when is due, and they just got me on top of my game. Like they prepared me to get more organized. They allowed me to pick classes that I liked, and they was more there to make sure I was taking the right amount of credits and making sure that I was taking the right classes to be eligible for my football season and things like that. It was real lean on like what classes I enjoy. I say Dr. Santiago and Dr. O play more like a mother figure that like I never had. You know, they was just there for me and just being on top of me, making sure if I got a late assignment or something, they like email your professors and just telling me what to do to get on the right track. I'm the first person in my family to go to college, and I also got like kids in the neighborhood that look up to me football wise and they know I'm in college, so it's a big thing for me to get the degree so I could go down to my city and show them that it's possible, you know. And I wouldn't feel right if I was to go home and like tell them that I failed, so it's like it's no option. Yeah, I feel like everybody should reach out here because it's just like more support, and like some people need it, you know, like somebody like me that without them, I don't think I'd still be here, because it was many times where I was like, I'm about to give up, like I can't, like it's too much. It was too much going on. I had things going on at home, plus school. So I was, and they would be the ones that I contact and let them know my situation and let them know that I don't think I'm coming back. And they would convince me every time, like I'm too deep in. I worked too hard to get to this point to just give up now, and things like that. So that's why I feel like everybody should at least have an advisor to reach out to them.